yards today, 2, 3, and 4, I'll start with number 2. And I think on all these members, I think you've seen these all, so I'm not bringing any witnesses. I don't know if that's really necessary, but our concept this time is just to try to take this to a little bit deeper on each one of these. And thank you for your consideration. Just for the record,
yes.
This is confirmation of citizenship for voters in the state. Number one core function of the state of Colorado. If we don't have integrity in our votes, if we don't know who the citizens are, if we're eligible, you know, we are really undermining our elections. So I'd ask for that.
Any other comments for the bill sponsor? I guess I would just say, based on the testimony we've heard, I think this is the third time we've heard this. There's nothing to indicate that we don't have integrity in the system, and the Secretary of State in there several times. But in any event, that's open to conjecture, I guess. So, a motion? Senator Cabin.
Move O2 to admit that.
Proper motion in SCR 02 to appropriations. Senator Cabin, you want to move
over to the committee appropriations?
Okay, proper motion.
First.
And call the roll.
Senator Boyd?
No.
Senator Cabin?
Yes.
Senator Grantham?
Yes.
Senator Bacon?
No.
Mr. Chair?
No, that fails on 2-3 votes. Senator Bacon?
I move that we postpone Senate concurrent resolution 2.
Motion is postpone SCR 2.
Indefinitely.
Any objection? It will be so ordered.
Reversing the roll call.
And reversing the roll call, yes. So ordered. SCR, current resolution 3.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Senator Kent Lambert speaking. And SCR 3 is a requirement to prove citizenship for an elected official would take duties of an elected office. According to Mr. Bratton, the bill drafter, this would only this would not affect any federal candidates. This is only state candidates.
Okay. Any questions or comments for the Senator Lambert? Seeing none. Look and see if anyone signed up. Is there anyone here that would like to testify on Senate Concurrent Resolution 3? No one has signed up. Seeing no one, going once, going twice, three times, public testimony is closed. Any, this one is going to where?
Committee
of the Whole. Senator Kent.
We finally found an election bill that nobody's opposed to, so I knew SCR 1103 is committee of the whole.
Thank you. We're ready to call the roll. Ms. Jackson.
Senator Boyd.
No.
Oh. Did I get so wrong?
Senator Cabin.
Aye.
Senator Grantham.
Aye.
Senator Bacon.
It's too late. No.
Mr. Chair.
No, that fails on 2-3 vote. Senator Bacon.
I move that we postpone indefinitely and reverse the roll call.
Is there any objection to PI in the bill and reversing the roll call? Seeing none, it will be so ordered. Senate Concurrent Resolution 4, we have Senator Lambert still on the chair.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Senate Resolution 4 is another one you've seen before in a different form, in statutory form. This would put it in the form of a referendum to the vote of the people. What it does is require mandatory e-verify for employees throughout the state for the federal electronic verification system.
Seeing none, I will close public testimony. Anyone would like to ask a question or any comments with our bill sponsor? Senator Boyd.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I still don't have enough confidence in e-verify. I think this time will come when it's pretty foolproof. But I'm still not at the point of having that much confidence in it. So maybe by the time I leave this place, I will have been able to vote yes on the verified bill. But this isn't the one.
I think you expressed my sentiments as well. Any other comments? We need a motion. And I think I closed public testimony. Did I?
You did.
Senator Cadman.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I move SCR 1104 to committee on finance.
Proper motion. Is there any further discussion? Seeing none. Ms. Jackson, would you please call the roll?
Senator Boyd. No. Senator Cadman.
Aye.
Senator Grantham.
Aye.
Senator Bacon.
No.
Mr. Chair.
No, that fails on a 2-3 vote. Senator Bacon.
I move that we postpone indefinitely Senate concurrent resolution number 4.
And reverse the roll call.
And reverse the roll call.
And is there any objection to postponing definitely and reversing the roll call? Seeing none, it will be so ordered. Thank you, Senator Lambert.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Probably see the committee again next year.